Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to add or remove payment methods on Google Play. So the easiest way to get here is open up the Google Play app if you're on Android, or if you're on iPhone like me, go to your favorite web browser and then just type in play.google.com, and that'll take you to the homepage of the Google Play Store here. And you want to make sure that you're logged in. So go ahead and in the upper right hand corner, sign in, and you should see your information at the top where if you tap or click on it, it'll bring out this information here. Also, if you have multiple Gmail accounts, you may need to switch the account to make sure you're utilizing the one that is associated or linked up to your Google Play apps and things that you have there. So once we're here, we want to tap on that profile image or account image in the upper portion of the screen, and then we want to go to Payments and Subscriptions. If we tap into Payments and Subscriptions, you'll see your current payment methods, if any, and then if you scroll down, you will see an option here that says Add Payment Method. If we tap into Add Payment Method, you can see that we are now given the opportunity to either add a credit or debit card, add PayPal, or a redemption code from a gift card or any other method. Next thing to do would be to tap onto the type of payment method that you want to add. Follow the steps and continue to log in if you're adding PayPal, or if you're adding a credit or debit card, just enter the information as seen here. Hit save, and that will add that payment method to your account. Now, if you want to remove a payment method, go back to the payment method screen here that you see. Go to the bottom where you see edit payment methods. It's the pencil icon. Tap into that there. And then once you're here, you need to verify that it's you. Tap the blue button, and you may have to verify by logging into your Google account once more or using the two-factor authentication. And then if we want to remove a payment method, we would just tap by the payment method that we want to remove, like this one here, and we'll tap the blue button that says save and remove, and it will safely and quickly remove specific payment methods. Quickly, I'll show you on my computer over here on desktop. Here we are. I went to play.google.com in my Google Chrome browser. Go ahead and log in. Click your account information at the top there, and then go to Payments and Subscriptions. You'll see your list of payments here, and you'll just go ahead and click Add Payment Method here to add the payment method of your choice. And if you go back here, you can go to Edit Payment Methods where the pencil icon is, and go ahead and verify, and you can go and follow the instructions to remove the payment methods there. Quick note here on desktop, if you go to Add Payment Methods, you'll have another option that says Add Cash App Pay. That is only available if you're utilizing the desktop version of Google Play. So just note that as well. If you have any questions, put them down below in the comment section. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.